All right, so before we get into today's video, I want you guys to just go back and think about all the Call of Duty games and think of that one attachment or that one thing and whatever Call of Duty game it could be that was the most annoying thing to die from when the enemies had that on your team. Back in Modern Warfare 2 and Modern Warfare 3, one of those things were the heartbeat sensor, and this thing, it's so newbie. Literally, if you don't have Assassin on, you pretty much know where the enemies are at all times. So this thing is super, super newbie and just annoying to go against. So we're gonna go ahead in 2019 and we're gonna try out the heartbeat sensor again here in Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3. See if it's still good and see if you can, it's actually still a viable option here in Call of Duty in Modern Warfare 3. But anyway, before we get into the video, smack that like button and subscribe to the channel if you guys are new. We are on that road to 25,000 subscribers. We really greatly appreciate it. But without further ado, let's get into some gameplay with the heartbeat sensor in 2019. I mean, who knows? What happens if they bring this back in Call of Duty Modern Warfare in the newest Call of Duty game later this year? I don't know how I'd feel about it, but at the end of the day, it's still something kind of cool to make for a video. But anyway, let's get into the gameplay. Let's use the heartbeat sensor in 2019. All right, this is really going to bring me back to the days, like when I first started playing Call of Duty. Ooh, there's a guy right here. When I first started playing Call of Duty and like I was an absolute bot. I mean, I'm still a bot, let's be completely honest. But see right there, I died. But when I first started playing Call of Duty back like Modern Warfare 2 and a little bit of Modern Warfare 3, I mean, I always use the heartbeat sensor to try to stay alive as much as possible to get myself as much of an advantage as possible. And it's kind of like full circle right now, coming back and using this thing. Like one of the most newbiest perks or attachments that you could probably use in Call of Duty history. Oh, I didn't even see this guy and somehow I managed to get the kill. Oh, there's someone right here. Got you. I think there's another one. Where's this dude? Oh, look at this line of sight right here. Come on. Two of them? Did I get both of them? I did get both of them. Was there one behind me? Somebody is behind me. Hold up. Got you. I know there's a lot of people like... Oh. Oh my goodness. I don't know how I just got that kill. I should be dead. Come on. Stop peeking me, dude. Stop pushing me. Literally, that heartbeat sensor just saved my life. I did not know there was a guy behind me. Like, right below me, I should say. Here we go. About to get specialist bonus on this. Thank you. Oh. Look at that. Get finessed, buddy. All right, so I got all perks now, so I should be able to hear where they're coming from. I also threw the portable radar on, so I'm playing a little cheesy right now. Oh. Just a smidge cheesy. Oh, God. I don't know how I'm alive. Come on, sensor dart. Oh, come on, heartbeat sensor. I need to know where these guys are at, yo. Too many people are using Assassin nowadays. That is one of the problems, too. Uh-oh. Oh, God, this guy knows exactly where I am. I think there's a guy right here, too. Come on. Oh, I just Kobe'd that. I just Kobe'd it. Oh, my God. Get out of there, dude. The portable radar and the heartbeat sensor. We are so cheesy right now. Alive. I feel bad for these guys. Oh my goodness. Okay, I'm out. Hold on. I may be able to drop some streaks if we can stay alive real quick. There's a guy right here. There's also a guy right there. Got you. That guy still there? I don't know, but I'm trying to keep the streak going right now. I don't know if we're gonna be able to drop the streak or not. We have a minute left in the game. I mean, my teammate just said he's C4'd himself. Come on, bro, what are you doing, dude? But yeah, guys, I mean, this just shows you. I mean, right now we're kind of just using one of the best guns in the game, so there's nothing to it besides if we were to push anything, like we could be able to tell where they're coming from. Oh, let's see if we can push this real quick. Anybody on my left? Ready for this? All right, nobody's here. We should be good. Teammate is shooting at somebody here, though. Oh, this guy's got assassin on. Come on. There's another one. Uh-oh. Where are you? Got you. Got you. Got you. Uh-oh. Oh, God. I'm so weak. Oh, we just got the Moab. Let's go. How do we just do that? Dude, I don't even know how fast of a Moab that was. Let's go, baby. That was insane. We literally just went off right there at the end. But, dude, heartbeat sensor, man. Modern Warfare 3, Modern Warfare 2. I was just saying how, like, newbie it is to use these things. First game. Literally my first game using this. We dropped the Moab. I don't know how we managed to do that so quickly. Let's go, baby. Drop some likes on that if you guys have not already. And we got the win right there. But, yeah, let me know down in the comment section, guys. What is, like, the one thing in Call of Duty history that is super annoying that you hate dying to? You hate when an enemy start using it. For me, back in the day, and a lot of other people too, the heartbeat sensor was that thing that everybody was, it was the newbiest thing to use. It was super annoying. I mean, for me, it's either a coin toss of that heartbeat sensor, or even one man army back in Modern Warfare 2. That thing was super, super annoying as well. I still don't know how I managed to drop that Moab last game. We joined that game literally so late too. I think there's only like 4 or 5 minutes left in the game when I first joined. So, oh shoot, this guy right here. I didn't even see him on the freaking head glitch. Oh my God. That's another thing right there, the freaking thermal sight. I could go on forever. Like, every single Call of Duty game, like one or two things that were super, super annoying in every single game. Thermal is definitely one of those. Oh, there's another one over there. I remember back in Black Ops 2, that target finder LMG. Those things were super ridiculous. Uh-oh, got one to kill. I think there's another in there. Thought there was one there. Yeah, we had target finder LMGs. We had, I remember they also, there was that riot shield that you could throw, you could like mount on the ground so you can kind of get on a head glitch at the same time. Those things were, man, like, I want to know whose ideas were some of these things in Call of Duty history. You got the dog in the Black Ops 4 this year. Oh, I'll smash those bonus already. We got another one coming. Let me reload real quick. Teammate died. Oh, there's another one coming. Teammate. My teammate. Oh my goodness, I am not in a good spot. These guys can push me at any moment. I could be dead. I want to see if we can go back to back with Moabs right now. I want to drop another one this game. I mean, it just shows you how freaking newbie this class setup is if I drop a Moab so fast. Last game. No! Where'd my shot go? Dang it, dude. Oh my goodness, dude! Why are you camping there? Heartbeat sensor for the win. Literally, this is overkill. That's one of the things that I remember back in Modern Warfare 3 is that you could literally have so many overpowered classes. And unfortunately, like, they don't reward you like that anymore in, like, the newer Call of Duty games. Like, if you're going on a streak, You're very limited to what you can use. Like, Call of Duty Ghost, you can only use a certain amount of perks for the specialist abilities, or for the specialist perks. Like, even in Black Ops 4, there's barely anything you can really be rewarded for. Besides, like, the new players, they get rewarded for everything, pretty much. I mean, look at World War 2, for example. You have requisitions that literally you can still die and get all the streaks in the game. At least the sports kill streaks in Modern Warfare 3, they did it right, and there's only certain streaks that you can get. I mean, every game it's now nowadays is just rewarding the noobs, it seems like. Honestly, like, when you look back now at, like, all the newbie things that are in Call of Duty game, the thing that rewards the newbie players, I don't even think the heartbeat sensor is as bad as it really once was. Like, everyone used to complain about this so much, but I mean, now you look at all the past games, oh my God, there's so many nades that I don't know how I'm alive, and there's a guy behind me. But you look at all the newest games. I mean, back in World War 2, you got requisitions, so you could get all your streaks without, no matter how many times you're dying in the game. Uh-oh. You got the guard dog. You got specialist abilities in Black Ops 4, especially the guard dog, or, I mean, there's a bunch of things, too. Like, almost every specialist ability just rewards the newbie player. Unfortunately. I mean, we need to see more things like Modern Warfare 3, where, like, specialist bonus, like, you reward the players that are going on high streaks. Oh, my God, this guy, literally. Do not snipe me, bro. Don't do it. There's a lot of them with assassin down on the other team. They probably saw that I had the heartbeat sensor, and they were like, I'm not messing with this guy again. you. There's a guy behind me. Oh my god, I just killed you while I'm flashed. You need to delete your game right now. All right, I'm out. There's ballistic vest behind me, but I'm not doing it. Let's see my heartbeat sensor. Ooh, let's go. What would everyone do in the chat if they brought back the heartbeat sensor? In Modern Warfare, like the next Call of Duty game. Call of Duty 2020, or 2019, I should say, not 2020. What would you do if they brought the heartbeat sensor back? Like, it's Modern Warfare, the last Modern Warfare game we had it in both Modern Warfare 2, Modern Warfare 3. Would you guys be mad if they brought it back again? Or would you guys like kind of be like, oh, it's all right, whatever? I don't know, man. Unfortunately, the game after the MOAB, these guys all put on assassins, so the heartbeat sensor is almost clueless and pointless at that point. But this gun, or this attachment, was one of the most newbiest, one of the most annoying things to use in Call of Duty back in Modern Warfare 2 and Modern Warfare 3. So definitely let me know in the comment section below, guys, what is that one attachment that when an enemy used it, it was super annoying to die to in any Call of Duty game, or whatever it is. For me, I remember using this model, this heartbeat sensor when I first started playing Call of Duty games, and so many people complained about it, so that's why I wanted to go back and just use it here in 2019. But there's so many new things here in Call of Duty. Now you got the guard dogs, or you got just the specialist abilities in Black Ops 4. You have requisitions in Call of Duty World War 2. You got target finder back in Black Ops 2. I mean, every single Call of Duty game has something, so let me know what is that thing for you guys that really annoys you the most in Call of Duty. But anyway, thank you all so much for... let me try that again. Thank you all so much for watching today's video. If you have not already, smack that like button, subscribe to the channel if you guys are new. I'll catch you all in the next video. Have a great rest of your day, and peace out.